Hello again, everybody. We are here with another video. We're going to put together a bunch more stuff. But first, here's our new gliding rocking chair that we picked up today from Craigslist. It's a very nice gliding rocking chair. All right. So, first thing that we're going to put together is this pack and play. We're going to use it in the first little bit after Jude is born, and he's going to stay in it so he can be in the same room as us for the first little bit. So here we go. Okay, here's the completed pack-and-play crib, temporary bedroom sleeper thing. Has this attachable changing table here, which is pretty cool. It also came with an attachable little nap sleeper thing, but we've decided that's dumb. We're not going to use that. Just put the baby in the crib. Yeah. So yeah, there it is. All right, the next item is a stroller. Supposedly 1 second fold.
You tried the stroller. It seemed pretty good.
Yeah. Well, it should take less time than the pack and play. That's what I'm trying to say.
Oh, look, it's already assembled.
Oh, no, it's not.
Alright, the stroller is now complete. Ta-da! It's the same brand and pattern as the pack and play, we realized. We didn't even plan it. So, you wanna try the 1 second fold?
Oh, I don't know how to do it.
Okay, here. You take this, and I'll try the 1 second fold.
Is this where you grab?
Yeah, apparently you just pull that up.
Oh!
Yep, 1 second. Perfect. All right, next is a swing. At least I think it's a swing.
It's from grandmother, it is a swing.
A swing. All right, swing time. Here we go. Here is the completed swing. Apparently, it also plays music, which we may ban the use of. Next is the high chair. Alright, there's the high chair.
The same pattern as the other two.
Yep, apparently we really like this one pattern, probably this one brand. Bonnie's pulling off these giant stupid stickers from the eating surface.